Morning, I'm in Banagher Glen in the Sperrin Mountains today. Really, really cool walk up through an old nature reserve, old oak trees, lots of rivers, waterfalls, and we'll head on up over the reservoir in the forest. And it's been really cold recently, so it's with lots of things nicely frozen. I'm hoping quite windy today as well, so there's some nice shelter here in the trees, but it might be a wee bit more exposed higher up, but I'm looking forward to the walk. It's absolutely beautiful walking up through this glen, all these beautiful trees. It's nice and sheltered in here, so you can hear the wind roaring up over the top. And you can see where the steep valley here starts to level out up at the reservoir. And I met a guy there that said we'll blow the head off you up there, so we'll see that shortly. But really, really nice, and lots of stuff frozen. You can see the river was really well frozen. There's that gust of wind. But it seems to be a bit warmer today. It seems to thaw out a wee bit, so it's not as spectacular as it would have been, but still pretty cool looking. Wind's that strong that it's blowing the water up over the top of the reservoir. Never seen this before, but the wind is really, really strong. Absolutely fantastic. wild down at the dam, absolutely mad. There's water everywhere, everything getting soaked, but really, really fantastic. Absolutely loved it. Lovely and sheltered in here, and among the trees. You can hear the roar all around, so it's just like a wee oasis. And good wee spot to stop and get something warm before heading on. But yeah, absolutely mad wind today. I think it is about gale force. So I had intended to go up on top of Mullochmore Mountain, but I don't think I'll do that. I'll just stay in the forest and do the loop through the forest, and I'll bring me back around some more of the rivers, but that'll be quite cool, so yeah. So that's two new things I've seen today. The water coming over the top of the reservoir, and ice on this reservoir here. I've never seen that before. So just there was a bit down there where there was a bit of shelter, and it had all totally frozen. There was too much going on here with the wind for an ice to form. But it's actually just with a bit of shelter here now and the sun out, it actually feels quite warm. Last time I was here, they were just cutting these trees and scenery was actually in there working away. And now it's just like a wasteland, not a thing there. There's still these big trees here on the other side, and that's given me some shelter from the gusting wind. So I've climbed up from the reservoir and I'm up on top of the hill, and then I'll be dropping down the other side. So it's like a loop walk. And I'll be heading back to Banagher Glen. see the ice in the river, and there's not a bit of moisture about. It's just been sucked out by this strong easterly wind. Haven't got my feet wet at all today, which is really strange. Everything's frozen solid, just dry as a bone. That's me nearly back. Absolutely great walking today. Cold, blowy, icy, dry, but really, really good walking, and nobody about. Once I got past the dam, didn't see another person for the majority of the walk, so it's been really nice to get out after being sort of housebound near enough. So yeah, really, really cool day.